To the Batmobile. Let's go.
Spider-Man has a hyphen in his name, so that people don't confuse him with Superman. The font Comic Sans is based on Dave Gibbons' lettering in Watchmen, the comic. Nicholas Coppola, aka Nicolas Cage, got his stage name from Luke Cage, now a Netflix series.